Hi guys, I'm doing a tutorial on a tattoo I'm about to get. Or do on myself.
Also, I have like, I don't know, a lot of fucking,
put some spirit. Stencil. Lacement. I got some spirit. Forgot what it's called. Some of this stuff for the transfer cream, spirit for the stencil that I'm gonna apply. Sorry, that's my wife in the background talking online with her gamer friends. I don't know if y'all could get a good view. Let me check. I think it looks good right there. Anyway, so I'm gonna try to see where it kind of lines up with the other tattoos. What's a good placement? I'll go right there. I think it looks good right there, maybe. Yeah, it's about right. Could have gone a little higher, maybe over here. It is all good. It's a little Jerry tattoo. There you go. Just a little. Give it a little dab with a napkin. Kind of dries it off. The axis of it, top, or any axis, the spirit cream. Reason why I got this, I don't know. Really, no reason at all. I just thought it looked cool. I really don't have any sentimental towards tattoos as much as I did when I was younger. I'm just kind of like getting them now that I'm older, whichever look cool, I guess. This is a little small tattoo, so I'm gonna go with like a 3 brown liner. Kind of like on a Paul and Rogers tattoo machine. Have it set up for a 3 brown liner. Work my way up, I guess. I'll start from, well, since I'm the other way, I'll work like from the ears, I guess, going this way. Got some of this ointment that I use. I'm using a dynamic black, triple black for the outline. I'm just gonna get some more light in here. The most important thing about getting tattooed is using the light, you know, and then you should pick a point. Try not to like pick it up as you're like going. I like to press down on it. Make sure the ink gets in there. Then I'll use some more of the ointment. not really pressing down or stretching the skin. That way it kind of breaks pretty well. Like, it doesn't leave like a what is it like when you like really dig in, you get like a splat, I guess, of ink. Kind of like to just let the machine's weight kind of go in there and I just like go with it. Kind of give it a little tip also as I pick up the machine. Even when I set it, like, I really don't like stay on there much. I just kind of like go and then just go with the groove, I guess, of it. Kind of like when you're about to like sign off, like kind of like to leave that point. You don't want to like kind of like stop and then leave like a dot. I mean, you could do that too, but I kind of have that. I kind of like that sharp point in the end. Kind of in the beginning too, I kind of like don't like to like put too much weight. Or, like I said, like the machine, I like to use the weight of the machine. Go over it, not too like much on the line to make it a little bit more saturated. But you know what I mean, like. Right here, I'll stop, you know, and then I'll continue with the other side and meet up. So this one too. So I already got kind of the top part of it. Probably start over here now with the mug. So as I go along, kind of going from over here to there. That's what you want to do, like, that way you don't distort the tattoo, get on top of the other stencil. That'll ruin your stencil. Wipe away from the stencil too, you know. Let go right there. So what you want to do is start from the other side and just meet up. It's better like that, because sometimes if you keep going, like, it just doesn't connect right. To me, I mean, that's just my opinion. It's worked for me. I mean, you could try it, you know, it might work for you. Everybody's different, you know, when it comes to tattooing. It's not really a wave, right way, wrong way, whatever. It's just whatever you feel comfortable with. Line again, make it a little bit more saturated. Kind of go over the tattoo, the ointment. A little saturation on that part. Here you could go two ways. You could go from here. You could do this. So whatever you feel comfortable. I'll stop probably sometimes where you saw me. Kind of take a curve. Then you could like meet up again. A little more saturation there. Moved in there quick now. do a little hiccup. A little sparks there. So just wipe that down. Let's see if there's any more lines maybe you gotta go over. A little bit more better of a saturation. Looks good to me, but there's this one line. I kind of disagree with that. Like, I didn't really go down on there. Just kind of give it like a quick path. There you have the outline. A light. There you have the outline. A light. There you have the outline. As you can see.